Okay, this young man presented with chest pain on the right side, the upper part of the chest interiorly, for the last 1 day. There is no history of fever, trauma to the chest, cough and sore throat. On examination, if you look at his chest, the chest is almost symmetrical. There is no swelling or redness. Focus this. There is no swelling or redness on this part. And if I was initially suspecting that this patient may have the costochondritis, but in that case you can see the swelling as well as the redness to some extent, and the ribs must be tender. Now I'm just pressing on the rib. There is no pain on this, but when I press the intercostal, this is the intercostal space. When I press on this, the patient feels pain. Look at this.
Yes.
It's not on this side. It's on this side. Look at this. He is still in this side. So this is anterior chest wall syndrome, which has many causes. Thank you very much.